best describe it as a dispute that happened up here on this point. Obviously, turned heated. Obviously, this is on fire. There's some discussion about, well, maybe there were some back and forth there, and she was not able to tell us, though, of all the people that have ended up in the hospital or that main person that is still here in the scene that died, if any of them had a role, violent role in that incident. So still a lot of questions. We are looking for a suspect description that we have not heard yet from police. They're still working on that.